guys, what's up? Welcome back to my channel. It's your girl, Marielle. You already know. So for today's video, I started with my like full face on first, and then I'm gonna go into the eyes and do all that. But I recently got my nails done yesterday, and I love like the mauve-y, like it's like a brown gray, like purpley type of color. I don't know exactly, but I found a shirt that matched it perfectly, and I was like, let's try to do like this like monochromatic like brown gray purpley smoky sparkly eye. Yeah, that's what I'm gonna try to create for you guys today. I hope you enjoy these little like me just doing makeup type of things. I don't know if you guys want like more in-depth tutorial, let me know. This is just like me like doing me, I guess, so that's just kind of how I roll. So let's get straight into this. Like I said, I already have all my face on, and sorry if I'm looking down, like my mirror's down here. Yes, I do have colored contacts in. They are from lensme.com or lensme something. I've had them for a minute, so I'll just have it linked down below. This is not a sponsored video. For today's look, I'm going to be using two palettes, I believe. But I'm mostly gonna focus on this Kylie shadow. It's the purple palette. It's this little guy. And so I'm really gonna go in with the grays and this bronzy one up here. So yeah. And Morphe and Jaclyn Hill palette. And it's this one. It's the Bling Boss palette by Jaclyn Hill. Love it. So we might be incorporating some of those like nude colors, I guess. I don't know. We're just gonna play around. I'm gonna do one eye first to see what I'm gonna create, and then I'll come back on here and then I'll do the other eye. If you'd like to see how this look turns out, then please keep on watching. And don't forget to comment what you think. If you think I should dye my hair dark, like all the way, cause this is just a weave. And yeah. And let me know if you guys want more, any like hair tutorials or stuff like that. See you guys. So what do you guys think of this look? I think it's a little bit more gray and blue than I expected it to be, but I'm actually not mad at it. Like, it kind of goes with like this monochromatic look. I feel pretty good about it. Like, what do you guys think? I feel like the hair kind of does it all too. Obviously, it's a little bit more blue, gray, and purple than I expected it to be, but I feel like it goes super, super well with what I'm wearing and how I'm trying to look. And yeah, I don't know. I'm not mad at it. I feel like we did a pretty good job. Not like, especially not knowing what we were gonna go into or get into. The idea just started off because I got my nails done, so I wanted to do something that would match my nails and the shirt. So I'm pretty happy about it. I hope you guys are too. And if you like more of me talking, let me know, because I know a lot of people find that helpful. But like I said, I'm just doing me here on camera, doing what I love. If people want me to teach and do that kind of stuff, then I'm more than willing to do that for you guys. But just let me know. With that being said, thank you so much for watching, and I hope you continue to watch my further videos. And if you'd like, please hit that notification bell so you can get notified every time I upload a video. You won't miss out on anything. And with that being said, thank you guys, love you, and I'll see you in my next one.
love.